Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.